good afternoon, boys and girls. I thought today we could make a lava lamp. Create our very own. So what you need to make your lava lamp is you need some cooking oil. You need a container to put it in. So I'm just using a drinks bottle, but you could use a juice bottle or anything that's clear so that you can see your lava lamp, as long as it has a lid on it. Okay. We need some food colouring. I'm choosing green today. Some water, and I am using Alka-Seltzers, but you could also use the Baroque vitamin tablets, something that's going to give you fizz in the water. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing we have to do is we have to put our cooking oil into our container. Now you're filling up the container almost 3/4 of the way. Okay, so we're going to fill it up. So I would say there's enough for me. So there is your cooking oil. You're then going to add the rest of the whey. You're going to add the water to the oil. Okay. Then I'm going to add the food colouring. So I've just got one of these wee things to get the food colouring out of the bottle. We're going to plop the food colouring in there. Can you see it all going through down to the bottom? That's because the food colouring's heavier, so it's going down to the bottom. Can you see how the water and the oil has separated too? Okay, I'll put this out of the way so we don't get food colouring everywhere, especially over mum's floor. Now, what we're going to do now, this is the fun part. We are going to add Alka-Seltzer to our lava lamp. So I've just broken it up into pieces and I'm going to pop it in there. Now watch all the colour as the Alka-Seltzer starts to, the gases start to come up. Can you see it? You can start to see all the different colours. You put the lid on and you can start to see. If you come in a wee bit closer, you can start to see all the colours moving around. And there you go. There's your very own lava lamp. Let's just move it around and get all the globules off. I think we'll add another one in there, will we? I'm going to take the lid back off again. And I'm going to add another one in. Okay, let's see what happens when we add another one in. And there you go, and you can see it all moving inside the bottle. Okay, boys and girls, I hope you have fun. You can use any colour of food colouring that you want. And there's your own lava lamp. So I hope you have lots of fun making it. And I'll see you next week. Bye.